your visual landscape with animals. You see them for months, years, in plants. So you have a familiarity factor. But mushrooms that come up and disappear in 4 or 5 days, some of them can feed you, some can kill you, some can heal you, some can send you on a spiritual journey. So to have something so powerful and yet so ephemeral, it's natural for humans to avoid that which they don't understand out of fear, because they don't know the difference. But you know, 23 primates consume mushrooms, humans being one of them. And so that speaks to a long ancestral use of mushrooms going back, you know, in our primate evolutionary tree for a very, very long time. We separated from fungi 650 million years ago.
Maybe you do, but I know some people are probably still.
Well, basically, we are descendants of fungi.
Yeah.
We share more common ancestry with fungi than we do with any other kingdom.
And fungi are closer to animals than they are to plants.